What's up, guys? We are at Supercoop. We're getting ready to pull in right now. The gates are open at 9 and practice starts at 10 and goes till 4. So yeah, that's where I'm at right now. So if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, like this kind of stuff, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell that we can come on back, check out what we got going on. We're either fixing a ride or we're riding here. So, and if you guys will do me a favor, hit the smash the like button as well. I always appreciate that. So stay tuned and we'll see you on the track.
Oh man, they're just wicked fast, dude.
Gotta work on getting sideways a little bit here.
Yeah.
I mean, not too much, but gotta loosen up. You know, I jump like this, you know.
Yeah, that's the way I am at this point. There was a couple times last weekend at Sandbox when I was, throttled right out of it.
Really?
Yeah. That's what I was kind of hesitant about when I first got back on the track, just because my rack had twisted. I was only kicked just a little bit, but I didn't come down hard enough on the throttle. My body position was all wrong, and so it was just like the perfect storm.
Right, yeah.
But, yeah, my first track back was Baja Acres.
Yeah, right, yeah. Great start.
Yeah.
It was toughy.
Oh, yeah, it was big time.
Yeah.
fun.
I like that bucket.
Yeah.
We're having a couple tear offs.
Oh yeah.
I like those jumps, you know, they're just short and they pop you up, but.
Yeah, they're fun.
Good practice, you know.
Yeah. I wonder if he's gonna get here.
Yeah, they'll start rolling.
Yeah. All right, I'm sure you'll catch up to me.
Gotcha.
You'll catch up to me.
Pretty gnarly track. Out here at Supercoop in Maybee, Michigan. Now I understand why people call it a 450 track. But the old 250's doing good. Only went down once, going too slow, just like normal. But they even got it's like an intermediate that's pretty sweet too. Got Jeff out here. Kane just showed up. About to ride. We're done fixing, it's time to ride.
saw that.
for you.
Oh yeah, good deal.
I think you're fast enough for the big track.
I've already been on the big track, but yeah, that's where I headed.
Yeah, it's kind of a way to go.
Yeah, it's a fun little track. I like it.
Best mini track in the state.
Yeah.
All right, I'll see you.
All right, bro.
Quick. Oh,
nice startle. Oh yeah. I know, dude, these are sweet. I got it from Magic Power Sports. They're perfect.
You can't beat them. They're like 20 bucks. Yeah,
I know.
I spent 100 on a couple pairs and I'll never do it again.
Right.
The throwaways, I guess.
So I got two pairs. One's red, one's black. And then I got one clear for night races.
Yeah.
Or days like this, and then one that's shaded.
Yeah. You gotta have it.
Yep.
Yeah, that's why you can buy the lenses now. You know, just pop them in and out if they get scratched up.
I know. So awesome.
At least the rain held out a little bit.
Yeah. I know they were saying so it's probably around 3 o'clock right now, I assume. 2:30. They were calling for showers.
25,
oh, like scattered showers, so.
Yeah.
Oh well.
I feel it. I feel like I should be wet and cold, but I'm not.
I know.
The core is warm, you know.
Yep. Yeah, you just keep moving, and that track is so fun, man.
It is. Like I said, you can't beat it. The corners, just for learning, leaning, and then the jumps got a nice little pop to it.
Yep.
Yeah, I did my first no-footers. I was slinging legs.
I saw that, dude. I followed you, and I did my first,
right?
Whatever that is.
This is how you get
like a
practice.
Mini scrub.
Leaning it and then a couple, laps down, you know.
I couldn't believe how easy it did it though. I was like, oh dude, that's sweet.
It's just it's like the drop and somehow that flips in the air. It's
like a dance move.
Yeah. But it works.
Yep.
You just drop the shoulder, pop the knees out.
Yeah.
The bike follows you.
I don't know, I might sit in the truck for a little.
Yeah, I know, that might. Well, I'll probably hit it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if the rain's gonna let up or what.
I know, I hate to get cold and relaxed.
So I just can't see when I get freaking out there. That's the thing.
You got Darox?
I do, but I don't know how to use them.
Oh, no? They're easy.
I tried it at Baja and it just didn't work.
Clip, 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 and then you fold this one over and then put the other one over top of it.
Wait, what?
I can show you.
Yeah.
First one. I put it in there.
Okay.
And then everyone after that.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Clip, clip, and then this guy fold it in.
Yeah.
Through that hole.
Okay.
And then clip the next one over it.
Okay.
And then that way your one's always sitting out, and then you rip this guy. And
oh, and it pops right off. Got it. Oh, okay.
So put that in, and then fold it through that hole, and then just do that for every single one.
Just seemed like mine kept coming off for some stupid reason. I tried it at Baja, and I didn't even get on the track, and I was like, screw this thing, and ripped it off.
Dude, I didn't even start using them until like this year, until I started getting so much roost behind people. So then I was like, I figured out the science of it.
All right.
But they can help and they can hurt. As soon as they get water in between them,
oh yeah, you're done.
It's like, it sucks. You gotta buy those ones that are like sealed in like a strip. Yeah. And they like,
oh yeah.
But it's something like today, it almost, it gets in there, dirt doesn't help.
I know, you can't really do much about it. Cool, man.
Well, yeah, we'll see. I think I'll get out one more time.
Yeah?
Yeah, she goes. GoPro's dead. I can't do any cool stuff or I won't get it on camera.
Oh, right. If I was faster, I'd be able to follow you with mine.
Yeah.
Cool. All right, I'm probably going to chill out, maybe wait the rain out a little.
Yeah, we'll see.
Yep. Hopefully, we'll be able to get out again.
I hit my head pretty hard.
Yeah?
When I went down. I'm just seeing, like, blurry lines like crazy.
Blurry lines?
Yeah. Like, it hit through my head and went down my leg when I went down, and but I just wonder, like, when I look at you, I'm seeing like these
squigglies. Are your eyes dry or something?
My eyes look okay.
Are they? Yeah, yeah, your pupils aren't like dilated or like one's not more dilated than the other. No. Or anything. Yeah, you look fine. Shake you up a little bit.
Yeah, well, I hit hard. I mean, I feel okay otherwise, but I just keep seeing these real blurry lines.
The horizontal ones? That's rain.
No, horizontal.
Vertical, yeah. Yeah, well, chill out for a little bit. I'm going to wait the rain out a little.
Yeah. The inside of the helmet. Was it the back of your head? How's your hearing?
I knew that was coming. Yeah,
that was fun.
Yeah, likewise, brother.
You going tomorrow?
We'll see how the weather is. For sure.
Let me know what you're thinking, because I'm going to be sitting around.
Okay.
Now I got that last ride in my head.
Ah, right, exactly. Alright, brother, drive safe. Can you start it?
Want to try that? Doesn't seem like it wants to start. Got it? Good job. Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, nice. How'd you do today, buddy? Did you like it?
Oh, hell of a time.
Heck yeah. I'm glad you came, man.
Yeah, I think that was him. He just hit it.
That is it for the day, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Had some fun times. Only went down once, really. Supercoop is a pretty cool track. It sands a little deep, but you know, just stay on the throttle. It's a good time. So if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, like what you see, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. I mean, come on back and check out what we got going on. Don't forget to smash that like button. Always appreciate that. We'll see you guys in the next video. So take care. God bless. Stay safe.